Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
Yay and good, thanks. How are you?
Nah, better.
You join us today at the Circuit de Barcelona, Catalunya for...
Alright, let me see. Oh, right.
What did you say?
On grand.
That's great.
Yeah, it is. Fuck it. Fuck, 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 fuck.
Good to see you back playing this game
fuck
again,
me.
LOL.
Fuck off. Fucking fish.
Okay, that's pretty disappointing, but we can turn it around tomorrow.
Of course we can.
And with qualifying complete, let's review our top three.
What did you say, Denise? I was concentrating on it, I didn't even hear what you were saying. Hang on, I'll check the comments. Give me a second. Podcast sentence. New comments. See you back playing this game again. Yeah, it is. It's fucking annoying. I've been playing it. I haven't really been playing it as much. I'm just too goddamn busy. trying to get shit sorted, so I just need to get back
obviously
into it.
I expected a better session, but these things happen from time to time.
I got fuck off. Things do happen from time to time, Ari. Now, let's get this going.
Off the back of a...
Just get this through and get this race over with.
Okay, the run into turn one isn't too long, so the pack will be bunched up. Take care.
Okay, it's only gonna be, yeah, fair enough. A few car setups.
Keep short.
Yep. Right.
It should be fun.
Hopefully. Hopefully it'll be fun. Here we go. The clear is stay on my way. Alright, just stop and let's go. Let's fucking go. Yeah, there's a penalty for you, Saint. It's grand. Fight them up in your way. From the pack. Once Leclerc does his job, I should be alright, but I need to beat Leclerc and Butler. See? Let love tap. Let them know I'm here.
Okay, not a great start. Let's get back on track.
Good radio. Oh yeah, this is the corner I had trouble in. I better not start. Come on. Thank you, I'll just take that outline. Up one spot, now let's go. Hamilton, huh?
My brother is here watching with me.
Hey, Madison.
Okay, clear.
Seriously, Norris. Lando, Mill. Lando, Mill.
Some information on Weber. They have some kind of mechanical problem.
It's always Madison there. The others aren't there, as always. Come on. Verstappen, you know I'm about to overtake. And you're just going in by time. You know I have the fast Ferrari. There we go. Yep, just what I needed.
Yay, that's true, LOL.
Yeah, I hate that corner. I hate that corner. It's a nightmare of a corner. Fuck you for stopping. Right, easy, Karl. Oh yeah, got it. Beautiful. Fuck it, corner cut. I don't care. Now I want Leclerc, and I want Butler, and I want Hamilton. Give me Hamilton.
Race officials have enabled DRS. DRS is now available.
Ah yeah.
Oh, I see.
Yeah. Far a corner is a nightmare completely. Leclerc, get out of my way, will you? Get out of my way, Leclerc. Thank you.
Hamilton's out in front.
Leclerc, don't you even think about it, Leclerc. Thank you. Thank you very much. Now, Butler, come on. I'm after you. DRS, let's go. Butler, you want to play a game? There we go. Again, I got it. Seriously, Butler. Butler.
Nice work. That brings you up a place.
She is enjoying this LOL.
We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the mediums.
That's good. And just to let you know, Denise, this is 18 plus. My channel is going to be 18 plus. So, yeah.
Oh, okay, sorry.
It's alright, don't worry about it. But you can still watch. It just courses with me. That's all. Right. In here. God damn it, man. Why gravel? Gotcha. Oops. I'm going piss a monkey.
That was the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up.
Hamilton has to pick.
Oh, I thought she might not be able to.
Nah, she can still watch, but it's just with me coaching. I don't want an exposure. Ah, come on, I can do this. I hate them corners. Come on, I need to catch Hamilton. I'll be pitting soon, so I think he'd be pitting as well. Use the full width. Use the full width of the track.
Oh yay, that's grand, then she wants to watch.
Yeah. At some stage I will be coaching, so just block her ears, Denise, if you have to. Yes! Hamilton, that's your fault. Hamilton! That's your fault. If you get a penalty for that, don't blame me.
We want to pit this Screw lap, you. So push now.
Screw you, Hamilton. I hate you, Leighton. See? You're full width. You're all good to go. Kind of
that would be hard with her hearing aid on LOL.
get off my case, and get off my back tail while you're at it, and kiss the monkey while you can. No! No! I had that corner well! There we go. See? Full width. Done. Break. Into the corner.
Don't forget, box this lap.
No, I'm not boxing this lap. I'll outpass the box. Yes. Hamilton's in as well. Lovely. So in, out, gone. Come on, come on, come on. Hurry up, hurry up. Your clear's ahead of me.
Exit now. You'll be racing as you leave the pits. Complete, go now.
Hamilton's in with me. So I'm fourth and he's fifth.
That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops.
Lovely. Hamilton is caught up. Oh, Magnussen, come here. Give me your booty so I can pass it out. No, 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 no. DRS. You gotta be crapping me. At some stage. Yep.
Charles is in the pit. Our gap to the car in front is 7.3 seconds.
I'm fourth. Staying that way for the race. No, 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 voice spin, voice spin, voice spin, voice spin. That's where I want to be. This is where I want to be.
Come
your situation.
There's 10 laps of fuel remaining. We're at plus one lap of extra fuel. Fuel target plus one.
Still here, Denise?
Is behind you. The gap to the car behind is 8.3 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Pit strategy complete.
Here in Madison,
see
these tyres
through
to the
end now. 8 laps to go. We're leading our teammate by 19.9 seconds.
That's good, Denise. See that, Denise? Kind of spun out on me, but I corrected it. Oh, me.
Yay, I did.
God.
Devon is in P3. The gap is 15.5 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. The time last lap was a 1 minute 29.2.
Oh, that's manic there, Denise. It's the car overview. The engine, the wheels, the axles, the wing, a whole lot. And there is everything that you need to know. Yeah, the temperature.
Oh, that's cool.
Here's how hot the car will be. And then the engine. Fuck it, go to Rick. God damn it! Give me a second, Denise. Give me a second. Come here, you. There's some bollocks. Oh, thank you. I have a bottle of booze with me, by the way, Denise. Come on, can I get this corner work again?
Oh, lucky you, I don't have any now.
I have another three, so I'm all good. Go get more, Denise. I'm not too sharp now, you get more.
There's 5 laps of fuel remaining.
Whoa.
Off that scoot, lol, haha.
Yeah. Yeah, literally, the 5 laps are left. Or 5 laps if you left, or 5 laps left. This is the hardest I've been putting into Aunt really. Denise, by the way, check how many subs I have. I haven't been checking it.
Check what?
Our tire data is looking positive so far. We think there's plenty of life left in these for the moment.
Come on. 2 laps left.
Gap to teammate behind is 27.1
seconds. 27.1
seconds.
Damn. Hamilton us is absolutely getting obliterated. Zodia, obliterate!
There's 3 laps of fuel remaining.
I have only 2 laps left. Anyway, so. Shut up, Jeff.
Copy that.
Thank you very much. Here we go. I did not need that.
We're leading our teammate by 32.6 seconds. They're on fresh hearts. They're in fourth. The time last lap was a 1:31.5.
Shut up, Jeff.
Copy. Radar is clear. Weather is looking good for now. Dries seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. We've only got 2 laps of fuel left. Okay, mind you don't get caught out on this set of boots. We have started to notice some wear. We should be okay for a bit longer though.
Teammate status. Whoop. Teammate status.
Gap to teammate behind is 33.9 seconds. They're on fresh hearts. They're in fourth. The time last lap was a 1 minute 30.8. Confirmed.
Yeah, I know. I have the blinking gas light. I know, I know. Championship standing.
Didn't catch that. Say again.
Championship standing.
As things stand, we'll be leading the championship.
Thank you very much. Get that shit done. Thank you.
Here's our winner, pulling their Ferrari into Parc Fermé. What a fantastic race it was. Tell me, Ant, how did they manage to achieve this win?
Well, I think it was clear what the main contributing factor
well
to the track was today.
Thank
speed.
You.
I know it sounds like an obvious thing to say, Crofty, but fast cars win races, and we saw that today with our winner.
Looking at the podium, you can see that red suit familiar to fans across the globe. A world-class win for a world-class team. Ferrari, do it again. And after this round of the World Championship, here's how things look in the driver's table. Red increases their championship lead. Now, let's discuss, Ant. Who would you say is a contender for driver of the day?
For me, it's Kimi Raikkonen. Someone who definitely doesn't get enough attention for how well he performs out on the track.
It's time to see how things...
Right, now it's time to pick the answer the questions.
Great work out there today. Let's have your thoughts. How are you feeling after that win? You were cutting your way through the field during the race. You and your old F2 rival didn't hold back with the champagne up on the podium today. Things looked close between you and your rival for a bit, but you came out on top, didn't you?
Perfect.
Appreciate your time.
Fantastic podium. Well done. Keep pushing like this for the rest of the season.
How much go over from the debrief this week? Good drive. Congrats on the podium. Just make sure you don't let it go to your head. But yeah, okay. Before you leave here, have a look at the invitational event. Options on the event screen. I was did much better in today's race than they did in the qualifying. We're expecting that. Checkpoint challenge. Fuck, why not? Damn, that's a bit. Which way do we go? Damn. Hello, Ferrari. I'm sorry. Perfect. A little race. Another pass. Yeah, I knew I would. It's grand. Monaco. Oh no. Don't like this one. I do not like this. My fucking map at all. Fucking Monaco. Why does it have to be Monaco? Why does it have to be Monaco? Right, Denise, I'm cutting it short here, alright?